Hello everyone, this is Disha and I welcome you all to another session of Real Talks. Today's topic is feeling of guilt or feeling of regret. I want to share all the lessons that I learned from my own experience. Sometimes when we are scoring low in our mock test or jab hamare marks acche nahi aa rahe hain kisi bhi test mein, then we start blaming ourselves. We are full of regret aur hum sochne lag jate hain ki jitni bhi padhai ki thi wo sab waste ho gayi. And there are days when we sleep for time more than required or when we are not able to stick to our timetable, and there are days when our productivity declines, we are not able to study for the whole day or maintain our study hours. So we fill ourselves with guilt, we start blaming ourselves and we think that this is the end of the world. So I want to say that all these things are completely normal. They happen with everyone. Ye sabhi students ke saath hoti hai. Then what is the difference between a topper and the one who couldn't even qualify the exam? The difference is how we approach our problems. Hum kaise apni problems ko lete hain, in a positive way or in a negative way. So I want to tell all of you that if you are doing any of these mistakes or you have done it by chance, then there is no benefit of reaping over it. We should not cry over our mistakes, rather we should learn lessons from them. So we should stop being obsessed about our past mistakes. We should forget them. We should stop living in past. We should learn lessons from them, and our past mistakes can prove to be a positive fuel. They can recharge us to work hard for the next time. So if we are scoring low in mock test, we should take it as a lesson ki abhi hamari taiyari mein kami hai, we need to work more harder. Aur agar aap kabhi zyada der ke liye so jate ho aur you are not able to wake up early, then just consider that sleeping hours were required for by your body. They were really required to boost up your energy. So it is completely normal that you are not able to maintain your study hours for a day or when your productivity declines. So the moral of the lesson is that we should not waste time in regrets, we should stop living in past, and we should remind ourselves again and again that there is no time for regret. I hope this session helps you. Thank you.